Good morning, ma'am. We are to present our final output, which entitled Goblet Mass. Our three functions are y minus 7 equals 1 over 4 to e raised to x.
4x is equals to 0.41 times the 180y minus 3.50 squared plus 2.
And finally, x minus 0.5 equals 3 squared root negative 1 plus 1.
We got these three functions and this graph in the software application Desmos.
Solving our first equation, y minus 7 equals 1 over 40 e raised to x. First, we need to find out the value of the x, which is ln 40 y times y minus 7 over ln. Then, applying it using this method with horizontal element, our lowest coordinate is 7.75, while the highest coordinate is 15. Then, applying the volume of this method formula, ln 14 times y minus 7 over ln e squared. If we arrive at this answer, 365.99 cubic units. Now our second equation, 4x equals 0.41. Y minus 3.50 squared plus 3. Again, we need first to get the exponent, which is 0.41 times y minus 3.50 squared plus 2 over 4. And applying this method using horizontal element, our lowest coordinate is 0.951 and our highest is 7.75. Multiply for our function 0.41 times y minus 3.50 squared plus 2 over 4 squared. And by integrating it, we arrive at the answer 25.22 cubic units. Finally, solving our third function, which solves the base of our object, x minus 0.5 equals 3 squared negative 5 plus 1. Now solving our x equals 0.5 plus 3 squared of negative 5 plus 1. Applying then this method using horizontal element, our lowest coordinate is 0 and then the highest coordinate is 0.951 times our function, which is 0.5 plus 3 squared of negative 5 plus 1 squared. Using by integrating, we arrive at the answer 21.07.
So the materials that we use in our object are the illustration board and the folder. And we also buy a yarn to connect all of the cylinders.
So our figure is composed of 15 cylinders, each having 1 centimeter thickness. And as you can see, it is labeled 1 to 15, which has corresponding radius that we use in order to create the circle. So we created the support for both circles using a folder, the folder that we bought, and then we cut each part having 1 centimeter as its width, and then we used it to connect the two circles that, as you can see, that has created a cylinder. So this is what it looks like when it is separated, and when it's put together, you can see as we put it together, we slowly form figure that is the contact glass. That's it. This is our figure.
Thank you for watching our presentation about goblet glass.
And we would like to give our thanks to Mang Valdez for being our